Sorry I'm late.
It's the Queen! Run!
She's not a queen anymore. She's nothing more than an evil witch.
No, no, no. Don't stoop to her level. There's no need. You're wasting your time. You've already lost. And I will not let you ruin this wedding.
Oh, I haven't come here to ruin anything. On the contrary, dear. I've come to give you a gift. We want nothing from you. But you shall have it. My gift to you is this happy, happy day. For tomorrow my real work begins. You've made your vows, now I make mine. Soon, everything you love, everything all of you love, will be taken from you forever. And out of your suffering will rise my victory. I shall destroy your happiness if it is the last thing I do.
I just wanted to thank you all for joining us tonight. Mary Margaret and I, we have a saying that we will always find each other. And while I believe that with all my heart, I'd like you all to raise your glasses and join me when I say, here's to not having to look for a while. Mary Margaret and Emma. Cheers!
Sorry, I'm late.
Presenting His Royal Highness Prince Henry!
Do you, Prince Henry, undertake to accept the accolade of knighthood?
I do.
And will you conduct yourself in all matters as befits a knight of this realm?
I will.
It is with pride in our hearts that we, Queen Snow and King David of the Enchanted Forest, do dub you.
Sorry I'm late.
It's the Queen! Run!
She's not the Queen anymore! Look at them. Missing out on this happy, happy day. I vow to destroy their happiness. If it is the last thing I do.
Please, don't hurt my parents.
Oh, but you see, hurting them is the point. Unless you know of some hero who can stop me.
Mercy, please.
Look for that hero, princess. And when you find one, you know where to find us.
All right, Zelena, what is going on? I mean, obviously, this isn't a meeting about state affairs.
Oh, she catches on quick.
Shush, Henry. Remember Operation Keep Your Trap Closed.
Mom.
All right, everyone, what's going on? Accept the role of the first elected ruler of the newly united realms?
I do.
Excellent. So, if you please.
I now crown you. Sorry, I'm late. Emma. You didn't think I was gonna miss this, did you?